This derby on Merseyside has always been a derby with a bit of a difference, as members of the same family support opposing sides. Stay tuned and we'll bring you all the action live from Anfield as Liverpool face Everton. As the crow flies, the journey from Goodison Park here to Anfield is a little over 3,000 feet. That's how close geographically Liverpool and Everton are to each other. Derek Ray here on the commentary position. Stuart Robson is next to me. This is always special, isn't it, Stuart?
Well, it is, Derek, and the cop is in great voice today, isn't it? What a derby this should be. It'll be full of passion, intensity, and hopefully some quality as well.
Take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And here's how Everton line up. Jordan Pickford begins in goal. Abdoulaye Doucouré plays alongside Alan in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Underway here at Anfield. Can he play it in? He made it look simple, really. Naby Keita. It's with Fabinho. Diogo Jota. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Well, it's the team with the best home record in the league facing the side with the worst away record. It should be an easy home win.
Well, I'll be very surprised if they don't win this. They have a great record in front of these fans and they're playing some excellent football. It should be comfortable for them.
Donny van de Beek. Oh, he's gone for goal. He got a good palm on it. Alexander-Arnold getting in there to take it away. And the emphasis is on creativity. An attack full of promise. And getting across to stop it. Trying to deliver it accurately. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Calvert-Lewin. It has to be. Can they stop it going in? And he knows he must thump it away. And foul it is then. This to open the scoring here.
Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Well, here it is again, and it can be a risky penalty, but he hits it straight down the middle. The goalkeeper goes one way, the ball goes through the middle. Excellent finish.
And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Jota, Salah! Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, as the replay shows, that's gone in off the post. His heart must have been in his mouth there. It's a good finish in the end.
Away again here on the back of that leveller. Van der Beek. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Another pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Diogo Jota. Jota, promising looking ball. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Mane. Can they forge ahead? Vital intervention. Alan, Calvert-Lewin, and a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Diogo Jota, Andrew Robertson, and this is Diogo Jota now. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Alexander Arnold, opportunity to take the lead, and still danger here. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, let's take another look at this, and from the attacking point of view, everything's right. The shot across the goalkeeper, players coming in for the rebound, and there's not much the goalkeeper could do about that. He made a good effort on the first one, couldn't react to the second.
Are the team chasing the game? Let's see how they fare on that front. Gordon. Salah. Alexander Arnold. And space to cross it. Keita, and a tidy tackle. Can he make it count? And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
The ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Alan. On the ball, Richarlison. Could play it in. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. Who's going to get on the end of it? Now that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball.
Well, as the stats confirm, Liverpool had the lion's share of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Richarlison. On to Van de Beek. Tremendous challenge. Salah might really be able to trouble them here. Can he take advantage? And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Get the ball rolling again. It does appear that Liverpool are just about out of sight. And the electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. It might be. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Everton goal. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Salah! Oh, a smart stop. So there it goes, the half-time whistle, and Liverpool prospering again here, Stuart.
Well, that first half sums up their form here. Fast attacking football, great movement, and so clever up front. That's been brilliant.
And the second half is underway. Liverpool hold the aces presently. Chance to play it in. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. And the referee deciding to admonish him but not book him.
I think that's good refereeing. It's a foul, but no more than that.
By much. Fantastic effort, especially from that sort of range.
Well, it really is a good effort. He's got such good technique. That was a great strike.
Donny van de Beek. On the ball, Richarlison. How about the cross? Just cutting off the supply. Real chance. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Fabinho. And this is Diogo Jota now. The ball back with Everton now. Now they've lost it. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target.
Substitution time it is.
Mane. That's not a bad ball. No nonsense clearance. Vitaly Mykolenko. And he did well to cut it out. Jones has it. Diogo Jota. Possession changing hands. Calvert-Lewin. And now passing it through. Just needs to stay calm. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Townsend. Coleman. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And a throw-in it's going to be. A chance to whip it in. Vitaly Mykolenko. Van de Beek. Richarlison. Calvert-Lewin. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Naby Keita. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Liverpool might be able to cash in. Timely intervention. Coleman. Effective looking pass. Townsend. It's with Doucouré. Defensive efficiency personified. Breaking at pace. And Mohamed Salah now. Salah. And that is offside. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches.
Number 15. Oxlade-Chamberlain, substitution for Everton. Coming off the pitch, number 30, Donny van
der
Beek, to be replaced by number 36,
Dele
Alli.
Salah! And Salah! And the keeper will happily collect that one. Just made sure nothing came of that.
Substitution for Liverpool.
And time for the change now.
Number 17, Curtis Jones. Coming onto the pitch, number 14, Jordan Henderson.
And played short. Opportunity here. Well, I have to say, that was begging to be put away.
Well, I was never known for my finishing ability, but I would have put that away. That's a shocking finish.
Well, nearly at full time, not quite, and it's all going Liverpool's way, Stuart.
Yeah, this has been a good performance. They've looked really sharp going forward, and they've shown a lot of energy. They'll certainly be pleased with their overall display up to now.
Committed challenge. Diogo Jota. Salah. Fabinho. Able to get a body in the way. Body in the way again. Calvert-Lewin. It's with Alan. Townsend. And given away. 10 minutes to go then. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area.
I'm not sure why the fans are so upset. I think the referee got that absolutely right.
Fabinho. Here's Robertson. Diogo Jota. Well, he's given his away.
Salah. Poor pass under no real pressure. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Strong but fair tackle. Jota. And he was in the right place to intercept. And Salah! Can they cover up? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Dele. It's with Doucouré. In behind for him to chase. Townsend. That's a useful cross. Okay. And that is all for this game anyway. It goes into the books as a victory for Liverpool.
Well, we know how well they've been playing here, and they didn't disappoint, did they? They were better than their opponents all over the pitch. It was a comfortable win in the end.
Underway here at Anfield. And getting across to stop it. This to open the scoring here. Taking aim from the spot and finding the target. Jota. Alexander Arnold. Opportunity to take the lead. The second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. And a tidy tackle.
Well, it's a...
Can he make it count? And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. Might really be able to trouble them here. Can he take advantage? Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. It might be. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Didn't miss by much. Fantastic effort, especially from that sort of range.
Well, it really is a good effort. He's got...
Just cutting off the supply. Real chance. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Just made sure nothing came of that. Well, I have to say, that was begging to be put away.
Well, I was never known for...